shamans can really feel their power, that they shine, and they can open the mouth and be very shy and brave.
Gracias.
can be crazy as you want.
There are other human creatures who live in different tribes on the island. Yes. Actually, on this island, they live five tribes. Yes. Some of them live on the north part of the island. Some of them on the south part. Some of them in the middle. And what we know, because of the special structure of the mountains and the geographical figures, the north part of the island doesn't receive too much sun. And the south part of the island, they have a lot of sun. And the people who live on the south part of the island, they have much more energy because they try to go for some food. And they start their movement in a way. But then the energy just goes. But they become very hungry again, obviously. So they, okay, let's make a bigger effort to that. And let's go to the shop. No, the, no. It's not possible. Sometimes they are in panic and say, all right, now this time, we go, but they kill me. So they can never. Yes. Get all the energy. Yes. Try to make it longer and maybe. Yes, go. Very good. Very good. I recognize this tribe. I understand who you are now. Okay, thank you very much. Very slowly. And try to conservare the most energy possible. So everything they do, they feel that it's difficult. They can run to the other person. But they take it easy, huh?
Take it easy.
Hello. Very good, you're from the same tribe.
Okay.
Make an effort. Yeah, you do something. Let's collect that calf over there. Very nice. Very nice. Ah, it's very far, I see. But maybe we can do it.
Roxy, come on, let's jump.
I help you.
Sure?
Yeah, for sure.
You will lose a lot of energy.
Yeah. Let me stay calm.
Roxy,
okay.
And you go back. This tribe is called the engineers. On the island. They can do whatever they want, and with every gesture what they do, they invest exactly the same amount of energy what is needed. If they want to wave someone, they wave. No more, no less. If they are happy, they are happy. No more, no less. If they want to squat, they just squat and stay there. There's a very precise beginning and a very precise ending of the action, what they do. They are not robots. They're not robots. They're very conscious, very neutral, and very balanced people. So let's try this one. Let's try to discover whatever you do. You move a chair, or you greet someone, or you want to drink, or you want to switch off the lights, whatever you do, try to feel this energy. Start beginning.
Podemos hacer lo que queramos, elegir una acción e invertir la energía necesaria para hacerla, empezar y terminar.
Synchronized swimming.
Hola.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It was very nice. Because sometimes we might feel, as I said before, that it's very poo-poo-poo, but you made it very nice and continuous. You can also notice that it's a little bit boring. It's a little bit boring to be so conscious and so concentrated, especially from the outside. From the inside, you concentrate and you deal with your thoughts. But from the outside, it looks a little bit... I don't know, but it might look like it's a little bit boring because it's dun, 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 dun. Okay, that's fine. I do my stuff. I finish this one. Okay, what is the next thing I do? I go there. All right, so I turn towards there and I go the shortest way because that's the most efficient thing to do. So it's very like that, very much like that, which might be boring.
What is that?
How are you?
Which means that maybe they use a little bit more energy, then it's necessary. For example, if I compare this energy state with the other one before, if I would say the same thing, I want to use maybe these gestures. In this one, I use a little bit more gestures, no? A little bit more mimics, so you understand better. No? A little bit better. Yeah, and I start to do things quite interesting. I don't know why. No, it's very natural. It becomes more relaxed. No, I do whatever because I have so much energy. I'm so loose. I'm cool. No problem. You tell me anything. I have any kind of reaction for that. Maybe I do with my face a little bit exaggerating things, or you talk to me, I deal with my ears, or I don't know, maybe we go, maybe we don't go. So I start to do useless things, or things that we don't need to do. And there's one more thing. I start to talk to you, come to you a little bit closer, but before I finish this Basically. Yes, exactly. You get the point. So when I started to use, I noticed that there's a camera. Sorry for the camera. It might be a problem to that. So, just nothing. I just wanted to stop the camera. But really, I mean it. That is really important. So there are things that I do parallel. So I start to do other things before I finish some. I just don't know what I wanted to say to you. Maybe I just simply wanted to finish something, but oh yes, the video. Oh yeah, exactly. I forgot about the video. What shall we do with the video? That's the question, right? And here comes the other story. What to do? This tribe is called the modern people.
Yes.
Of everyday life. Would you be able to? Or not, just if you imagine, for example,
maybe not, it's absolutely true,
but it depends, but I don't know.
But
spirits, we told the camera.
No, of course not. I was just joking, but maybe, I don't know if you understood that or not.
Yes, all right. I don't know.
But I was just not sure that he was really gay, but actually, indeed, I was very sure. But
I'm not sure that you are sure.
Something like that is true.
I'm not going to translate.
Do it. Try to do it, okay? Seminar somewhere in Spain. It reminded me very much that feeling. No. Okay, so we know them, and we are the modern people. But the southest point of the island, there's one more tribe. Can you imagine? And they have full sunshine, which means no beach. Full sunshine. They're extremely full of energy. So whatever they do, they do it even 6 times more. What is necessary for that? Okay. All the emotions. If it's sad, no, don't tell me that. It's so sad. Okay. Happiness is the same on the country. So, make it big. Do it big. If you have to hurry, it's not enough just to run, but it's like, and you have to run there. Okay? Any kind of gesture you make it 6 times more. And not only start something and without finishing, start a new one, but poof, like a firework in your brain, start to be surrealistic even. Oh, that
When you see the shape of another person, you immediately become the same shape. So just, oh, look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. Huh? So make it big.
As big as possible. This tribe is called Comedia del Arte, comedians of the island, and they do extra big everything what they do. If you can do that for more than 2 minutes, you do fake. It's impossible. If you do it right, for more than 2 minutes, you do fake.
It's impossible.
If you do it right, it's impossible to do it
more than one
time. Okay. So, guys, know the way to the engineers. So you go together to the engineers to tell them that there's a fire on the island.
And together, because they are the only ones who know the way to the modern people. So they go all together to the modern people to tell them that there's a fire on the island.
You are the modern people.
For me, it's enough to have only one person from each tribe.
Nosotras somos de los que decimos a la isla, entonces tenemos que ir a avisar a todos a Chile, pero ellos, para avisar al resto, tenemos que seguirlos porque ellos sí saben el camino de ellos.
Vale.
Sí, sí, sí.
Tenéis que ir allí y juntas,
hay que avisar a toda la isla.
Only one person
from the group. So you are the person. I tell you, okay. Ready, everyone?
Yeah.
Mira, they went through, how they became a group, how they resolved difficulties, and how they discovered the island, how nice it was to feel the voice of each other, how nice it was to really to feel the flowers, to hear the animals, and then to realize that we are different, but we are still one community on the island. And even if we are different tribes, we have our different priorities, but still we are in the same group. So they come together and celebrate that.
¿Salud?
¿Qué?
Yo no.
Yo me cuesta
el inglés,
¿qué?
Yo no.
Chale.
Yahweh.
Aye mo chinamba.
Aye mo chinamba.
Aye mo chinamba.
Aye mo chinamba.
Ovani samba mo chinamba.
Ovani samba mo chinamba.
Ovani tikere mo chinamba.
Ovani tikere mo chinamba.
Aye mo chinamba.
Aye mo chinamba.
Open a samba, boat number.
Open a samba, boat number.
Open a ticket, boat number.
Open a ticket, boat number.
And come to a solution together, and how we can provoke the children or the groups to use their minds and to talk to each other, because without the other one they cannot do the solution. The second phase was more about the emotions, the feelings, or how to discover things through an atmosphere, through an intuition, which is more abstract, which is more about really emotions or being in harmony with the others. And the third part was about you can give very tangible, understandable skills, let's call them energy levels, that they can learn and they can use, they can understand when they see people, this is the guy who is always doing that. Oh, my grandmother always did. It's too much. So they recognize, they understand life, they can learn a very specific thing. And the fourth thing that I said, that we try to always give a context to the whole process, so it's clear what is the frame of the play. In this case, is the journey from the boat to the jungle, to the tribes. So we try to give the context so they understand where we are and why we do that. By the way, the journey as an archetypical symbol, it's a very easy to use tool to go through a lot of adventures together. So this is the only thing I wanted to give from the concept, from the theoretical part. And we hope that you enjoyed, but I think you enjoyed because I saw a lot of smiles on your face. Thank you very much again.